is it when they like? Beverly will bring the ball back into play. Interfered by Waters. Waters has the ball for Swampscott, taken away by Beverly. Brown with the steal for Swampscott, but whistle blown, and Swampscott will get the ball. Klotman takes it away for Swampscott. Taken away by Beverly. Brought back by Baran. Beverly has possession of the ball, taken away by Russo. Over to Gruthius. Whistle's blown and Beverly will get the ball. Pass it over to Waters. To Baron. Stolen by over to Cicciotti. Griffiths with possession of the ball over to Laundry. Taken away by Beverly. Brought back by Shanna. And ball goes out of bounds and Beverly will get it back. Whistle is blown and Beverly will get the ball. Beverly bringing it down to Swampscott territory.
Go,
Landry with possession of the ball for Swampscott, taken away by Danvers. Pass it over to Barron. Over to Cicciotti. But whistle's blown. And Beverly will get the ball. Beverly with a shot and it goes right out of bounds. Whistle is blown on Beverly, and Swampscott will get the ball. Stolen by Cicciotti. Taken away by Danvers. Brought back to the Cruzius. Back by Waters for Swampscott. Whistle is blown and Beverly will get the ball. That is the first quarter with the score being Swampscott 0, Beverly 0.
They put the head and they want to
Second period underway. CCI gets it from Swampscott. Over to Gruthius. Gruthius bringing it into Swampscott territory. Clopton. Buck is out of bounds. Beverly gets the ball. Waters takes it back from Swampscott. Whistle blown in. Territory. Stealing the ball back from Swampscott. Saved by Garland for Swampscott. Beverly taking the ball right back. But taken away by Clopton for Swampscott. Goes out of bounds, Beverly would get it. Beverly possession of the ball taken away by Waters to Swampscott. But whistle blows and Beverly would get it back. Brown for Swampscott takes it back. Passes it over to Laundrie. Beverly will get it. Beverly has possession of the ball. Stopped by Gruthius. Swampscott. This was a shot on goal, unsuccessful.
Nice, nice, White! Come on, White!
As the ball goes out of bounds, on Beverly Swampscott will get it back. Over to Gruthius. A whistle blown and Beverly will get it. Ruthia steals it for Swampscott. Over the waters. Beverly with possession of the ball. Taken away by Gruthius of Swampscott. Puck goes out of bounds on Swampscott. Beverly will get the ball back. Gruthius with the steal for Swampscott. Over to Barron. Beverly takes the ball back. Interfered by Ruthius for Swampscott. Whistle is blown and Beverly will get the ball back. With the steal for Swampscott. Beverly taking it right back. Ball goes out of bounds on Swampscott, and Beverly will get the ball. Brown with the steal for Swampscott. Beverly steals the ball back from Swampscott. Brown steals from Swampscott. Pass it over to Shanna. Taken away by Beverly. Whistle is blown and Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Beverly has possession of the ball. Griffiths with the save for Swampscott. Taken away by Beverly. Stopped by Carlin. Ball goes out of bounds. And Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Yeah. Swampscott will get the ball. Whistle's blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball back. For Swampscott goes out of bounds and Beverly will get the ball back. Ball goes out on Beverly and Swampscott will start with the ball. Gruthius, whistle's blown, Swampscott gets the ball. Beverly possession of the ball, taken away by Clapton for Swampscott. Beverly steals the ball back.
Got it, Chloe.
Beverly gets possession of the ball. Taken away by Chenna. Swampscott. Minutes left in the second period, and Swampscott has possession of the ball. Ball goes out of bounds, and Beverly will get the ball. Whistle is blown, Beverly gets the ball. Whistle is blown, and Swampscott will get the ball back. Finally, with the hit in for Swampscott, taken away by Beverly. And whistle's blown, and Swampscott will get possession of the ball back. Ellie's with steal for the ball. And goes out of bounds on Beverly, making Swampscott have the ball. Go, 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 go Beverly with the steal. And that is the second period, with the score being Swampscott 0, Beverly 0. Third period of action underway as the time resets, but the score stays the same. 0-0, both teams. Whistle is blown on Beverly, and Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Barron starts it off for Swampscott. Passes it over to Cicciotti, where whistle is blown. Barron with the steal from Beverly. And whistle's blown, and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Taken away by Waters for Swampscott. Pass it over to Clopton. Beverly with the steal, taken away by Clopton for Swampscott. Whistle is blown, and Beverly will get the ball back. Beverly keeping possession of the ball as it goes out of bounds, and Swampscott will get the possession. Beverly bringing it into Swampscott's territory. As whistle's blown and Beverly keeps possession of the ball. Whistle's blown on Beverly and Swampscott gets possession of the ball. Grithius with a shot on goal, successful, making it 1-0, Swampscott. Beverly with the steal. Taken away by Gruthius for Swampscott. Over to Brown. Taken away by Beverly. Waters with the save for Swampscott. Well, whistle blown, and Swampscott will get the possession of the ball. Barely getting the ball. Taken away by Clopton for Swampscott. Over to Grithius. To Laundry. Taken away by Beverly. Brought back by Conlon for Swampscott. Taken away by Beverly once again. Over to Waters for Swampscott. And Beverly ties the game up, making it 1-1. Brown passes it to Waters. Over the Laundry, interfered by Beverly. Bliss with the save for Swampscott, but as whistle's blown, Beverly will get the ball. Laundry with the steal for Swampscott. Taken back by Beverly. But interfered by Gruthulin. Beverly steals the ball back. Saved by Gruthius for Swampscott, but whistle blows and Beverly will get the ball. Beverly with possession of the ball. But whistle blows and Beverly will get the ball back once again. Bliss with the steal for Swampscott. Interfered by Beverly. Beverly with possession of the ball. Goes out of bounds on Beverly, and Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Laundrie with the steal for Swampscott, taken away by Beverly. But whistle blows and Swampscott will get it back. Beverly with the steal. Whistles are blown and Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Over to Griffius. Beverly steals the ball. Over to Laundrie. But whistle's blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Glottman with the steal for Swampscott. Over to Bliss. Taken away by Beverly. Brought back by Wald. Over to Brown. Over to Griffius. Laundrie with a shot on goal, unsuccessful as it goes left. With the possession of the ball for Swampscott. Over to Laundrie. Shot on goal unsuccessful as the goalie saves it for Beverly. Whistle's blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Beverly steal, but Kloppen for Swampscott takes it back. Over to Barron. To Griffius. Taken away by Beverly. Over to Silverman for Swampscott. To Barron. Well, goes out of bounds, and Beverly will get the ball. Griffius is a steal for Swampscott. Over to Clapton for Swampscott. Taken away by Beverly. Saved by Cicciotti for Swampscott. Whistle is blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Ball goes out of bounds on Swampscott. Beverly getting possession of the ball. Whistle is blown and Swampscott gets the ball back. Beverly Bailey with the steal. But taken back by Bowron for Swampscott. Andrews to steal for Swampscott. Taken back by Beverly. Waters with the steal for Swampscott. Taken away once again by Beverly. Cicciotti with the steal for Swampscott. Over to Gruthius. Beverly with the steal. And that is the third period with the score being Beverly 1, Swampscott 1.
Wait, it's over? Okay. How long is the next quarter? Okay.
And here we go, fourth period of action. Ball goes out of bounds on Beverly. Clotten passes to Cicciotti, taken away by Beverly. Post up by Baran for Swampscott. Whistle's blown, and Beverly, we got possession of the ball.
Let's go, Mike!
For who? Okay. He's starting.
Okay, what?
Ball goes right of the net, making it go out of bounds on Beverly. Swamscott gets the ball. But referees say Beverly will get another shot. Shot on unsuccessful by Beverly. Swamscott will get possession of the ball. Glotten with the possession of the ball for Swamscott, taken away by Beverly. Bob Brack back by Laundrie for Swamscott. Shot goes out of bounds and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Passed over to Gruthius for Swampscott. Over the Laundrie. Stolen by Beverly. Whistle is blown and Beverly keeps possession of the ball.
Come on, White.
Gruthius with the steal for Swampscott. Taken away by Beverly. Brought back by Kloppen for Swampscott. Whistle is blown and Swampscott will get possession of the ball. Over to Bliss for Swampscott. Dosciciotti. Whistle is blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball. Ciciotti with the steal for Swampscott. Taken back by Beverly. Swampscott with possession of the ball. Whistle is blown and Beverly gets possession of the ball back. Beverly keeping possession of the ball.
Come on, White, let's go! Too far, not too far, come on!
Ball goes out of bounds on Beverly.
Come on, White, let's go!
But referees say Beverly will get possession of the ball once again. Whistle's blown and Beverly will get possession of the ball back once again. Griffiths with the steal for Swampscott. Griffiths bringing down into Beverly territory. Griffiths with the shot on goal and successful, but Swampscott keeps possession of the ball. And Beverly gets possession of the ball back. Waters with a shot on goal, successful. 2-1, Swampscott. Whistle's blown and Beverly gets possession of the ball. Whistle's blown and Swampscott gets possession of the ball. Hits it a little bit too far and goes out of bounds, making Beverly get possession of the ball. Stopped by Carlin for Swampscott. Whistle's blown and Beverly gets possession of the ball. Beverly with the steal. Brown with the steal for Swampscott, but whistle blown. And Swampscott gets possession of the ball. Byron passes over to Waters. Shot on goal as the goalie saves it. Lotton with the steal for Swampscott. Whistle's blown and Swampscott gets possession of the ball once again. Over to Barron. Beverly with the steal. Taken away by Cicciotti for Swampscott. Goal unsuccessful as Beverly's players get in the way, making Beverly get possession of the ball. Beverly with the steal. Whistle's blown and Swampscott gets possession of the ball. Waters taken away by Beverly. Beverly with the high pass. Whistle's blown and officials say that Swampscott gets possession of the ball. Over to Waters. Whistle blows and Swampscott gets possession of the ball back. Whistle's blown and Beverly gets possession of the ball. Taken away by Russo, Swampscott. Beverly with the steal once again. Taken away by Clopton, Swampscott. Beverly with possession of the ball. Stopped by Carlin for Swampscott. Over the laundry. And that is the game with the final score being Swampscott 2, Beverly 1.
And that's the ball game.